Hello and welcome to another tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how to delete all emails from one sender all at once in Gmail. So here we are in Gmail. Go to your inbox, log in, and then in the search bar at the very top, I want you to type in the word from and then colon, and then go ahead and type in the email address. And then once you do that, it'll locate and show you all of the emails from that one sender. And then in order to delete all of them, what you would do is you would just check the box here where it says select. That will select all 50 of them. If there are more than 50, you then want to click the blue link that comes up here that says select all conversations that match this search. And then it says all conversations in this search are selected. And then in order to delete them, what you would then do is go up to the trash can icon right here. Go ahead and click on delete. It says the action will affect multiple conversations at once. Are you sure you want to continue? Click the blue button here. And then depending on how many of the emails you have, it could take up to a couple of seconds, up to a few minutes, depending on how many emails there are. And then as you can see, once it's done loading and deleting all of those, you can see here there are no emails from that one particular sender. Now, in order to do this on mobile, it's very, very difficult because you don't have the option to select multiple. I mean, you do, but it takes much longer than just going on desktop, selecting this box here and selecting everything or every email. And as you can see, it took me, what, like 30 seconds? And now every one of those emails are deleted. So just know that going in if you want to do it on mobile. So that's it. That's how you delete emails from one sender all at once here in Gmail. If it helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next tutorial.